Storytellers in Motion continues with the Indigenous voice. This program wraps up our examination of the television and film industry within the Canadian Indigenous community. Our programs featured primarily First Nations and Métis filmmakers. Admittedly, we could not feature all the filmmakers working in Canada and never ventured north to our Inuit neighbors. While we have interviewed over 50 visual storytellers, there is at this time another 100 or more who are either accomplished or aspiring. Our search is not lessened by any omissions of the vast talents that are being cultivated everywhere in Indian country.
We're closed. Come back later.